Hi everyone, it's Alma Christina. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm doing a Hobonichi plan with me. And for this week, I'm going to decorate using this sticker kit by Sweet Koi Design. It's called Critter Christmas. And it's so adorable, like always. And I know it's not Christmas yet, but I'm planning on doing Christmas spreads for this week and next week because I just love Christmas spreads. And I will also be using the Sweet Koi Design little icon stickers. And then if I'm going to write on any of these stickers, I always use this Pilot Multi-Ball. And then I'm also going to be using the Pentel Energy RTX metal tip in the 0.7. Alrighty, so let's go ahead and get started. Alright guys, so here's my finished bed for the week, and these guys down here are my favorite. They are so adorable. And by the way, I've been trying to use a different pin every week because I want to give all the pins a fair shot, but I'm feeling like this might be my favorite. It just feels so smooth when you're writing, and then I like how black it is. But yeah, this might be my favorite. I'm not sure yet, but I'm just trying to give them all a fair shot. And even more now that I'm not using a pencil board. I used to use a pencil board under my page, but now I'm using just a regular notebook paper. So yeah, I'm really loving this. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye.